Good morning. It is a beautiful morning. It's very nice out. It's time to get going. Patience is making breakfast. Get that yummy stuff in just a little bit. We got the camper on the paver still, obviously. We got water to the camper. So now the next project is to put a nice big deck almost the whole length of the camper out here, so that we're not stepping in the mud so much, and then have a step on the deck so that we don't use the step of the camper and wear them out, because really they're not made for that much use. So what we need to do in order to make the deck is we need to get a sawmill area ready. I have a device that's supposed to help me make boards using a chainsaw on logs. And so I'd really like to give that a try. And we have lots and lots of trees down there. Lots of trees that have been blown over. So we'd rather use those up first. So we have decided that we are going to try and put the sawmill area right here. So I need to move all of these down a little bit. And I need to dig some holes to put some logs in so I can set the logs I'm going to sawmill. So that's my project for today, and so I'll get to it.
What are you working on?
I'm sharpening chainsaws. Got yours sharpened earlier. Cut down a tree with it.
Good.
Saw that down there. And then milling deck boards for our deck over there. Okay. We got two underneath the trailer. For example, if you want to look, but those were, I don't think we'll be able to use those. They were kind of rotten. They're underneath the end of the trailer back there if you want to go look.
Okay. Okay, here's the boards he was talking about that he made. I guess they're rotten.